To learn more about a stabbing that happened during Atlanta's MLK Day parade, details are limited, but we know Atlanta police were near the Hyatt Regency Atlanta on Peachtree Street around 2 this afternoon. That's along the city's parade route, and where one police tell us one person was stabbed. They told us a possible suspect was detained. We'll bring you more details when they become available.